for Dion. And Creedan de Ravel. Herve, in fact, competing his first Olympics, competed in the Alternate Olympics some time back at the time of the ban. This horse, Creedan de Ravel, is by Jalisco. It's a stallion. Jalisco, great French sire of show jumpers. Herve Gadillon for France. One fault from the first round. That was a time penalty. Very wide. John Whittaker. Oh, great effort there. Remember, the time allowed is 80 seconds. He's one fence down. He's going to have more time penalties this time. So a total of 5 1/4 from that round, giving him a grand total of 6 1/4 and into the lead at the moment.